Welcome to my channel. In this video, let's learn how to ask what is your name and how to reply. What in Tamil is enna? A is short sound vowel, in a consonant, na is short sound letter. Together enna. Name in Tamil is pair. Pe is short sound letter, ya is short sound letter. Ear a consonant. Together pair. After learning these two words, what and name, can you guess how to say what is your name? Let's see if your guess is right. To ask what is your name, ungal pair enna. This is in formal form, which is also the written form and also the polite form. You already know pair and enna. You also learned ungal in colloquial greetings part 4 in the sentence. How are your children? உங்கள் குழந்தைகள் எப்படி இருக்கிறார்கள்? In case you forget, I am reminding you one more time. U is short sound vowel. Ing a consonant. K is short sound letter. Il a consonant. Together, உங்கள். So one more time. உங்கள் பெயர் என்ன? The colloquial polite form is உங்க பெயர் என்ன? For உங்க, you just remove the consonant il at the end of உங்கள். உங்க. While speaking, pair may sound as pair. Pay a long sound letter, ir a consonant. Together, pair. So one more time, unga pair enna. The informal form is un pair enna. For un, u a short sound vowel, in a consonant. Together, un. This un is different from the un which we learned for the verb eat. For the verb eat, we use begin. For the un here, we use small in. So one more time, un pair enna. Or you can also simply ask pair enna. To say my name is, you say yen pair. You already know pair. For yen, a is short sound vowel, in a consonant. Together, yen. Yen pair. This is in formal written form. You may have already guessed the colloquial form. The colloquial form is en pair dash. You just put your name in the blank space. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.